It's AumSum time!
What if money didn't exist?
Then I will start using my special edition AumSum coins.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, there would be no millionaires or billionaires anymore. Secondly, with no money being offered, people with non-interesting, boring jobs will quit immediately. This can be good for society.
Oh.
Only if, instead of slacking off, people actually start working on their real passion. Thirdly, barter system will be in full swing. Even if there is no money, there will always be some currency. For some, it will be food. For some, it will be tools. For some, paintings, etc. Fourthly, innovation might take a back seat if the primary motivation behind it is to earn money and become rich. Lastly, Mother Earth might heave a sigh of relief, as people will stop plundering her just so that they can see their bank balance go up. What if internet stopped working?
Then I will spread my AumSum net everywhere.
What? Oh, AumSum. Currently, almost 60% of the human population, as in around 4.5 billion people, actively use internet. Now, if internet stopped working, firstly, no notifications, status updates, or emails. Many people will suddenly have a lot of free time on their hands. Secondly, research suggests that productivity might increase for a short duration of time as people, instead of wasting time on internet, will actually finish their work off. Thirdly, as social communication is a very important part of the internet, without it, some amount of isolation or anxiety might creep in. Fourthly, businesses built with internet as their backbone will have to shut their shops. World economy will take a severe hit. On the flip side, people might start interacting more with each other. What if all cars were electric?
Why only cars? Even I look electric.
Oh, AumSum. There will be a number of advantages as electric cars are considered to be much more environmentally friendly. Firstly, air pollution would greatly reduce as it is estimated that road transportation is responsible for more than 50% of nitrogen oxides and carbon monoxide emissions. Secondly, our respiratory tract would be a much happier place as road transportation is responsible for more than 40% of particulate matter emissions. Thirdly, mortality rate will reduce as WHO estimates that outdoor air pollution is responsible for more than 4.2 million deaths yearly. There would be some relatively minor disadvantages though. Firstly, car ownership would get expensive as electric cars are expensive as compared to fossil fuel cars. Heavy reliance on rare earth elements as well as lithium and cobalt for battery production. Thus, we might face different kind of environmental challenges. What if glasses were never invented?
Simple. People will use telescopes instead of glasses.
Stop it, AumSum. Glasses are believed to have been invented in the 13th century. Also, it is estimated that more than 40% of the world's population wears glasses or contact lenses. If glasses were never invented, people with the following conditions would greatly suffer. Myopia, or nearsightedness, that is, distant objects appear blurry. Hypermetropia, or longsightedness, that is, close objects appear blurry. Astigmatism, a condition in which people suffer from blurred vision. When we say glasses were never invented, it is safe to say that convex or concave lenses used in them were also never invented. As a result, astronomy as well as medical research would greatly suffer because telescopes and microscopes would not work without those lenses. What if there was no Google?
No problem. Super smart AumSum will answer all your questions.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, without Google, searching might not be as popular as it is today. People might talk more as they will ask each other a lot of questions. Also, people might get brighter as they will start remembering more as compared to relying completely on Google. Secondly, if there were no Google Maps, we still might be using paper-based maps. Thirdly, if there was no Gmail, Outlook and Yahoo Mail might still be popular. Fourthly, if there was no Android, Apple would definitely be more happy. Also, Nokia would be glad as feature phones would still be popular. Lastly, if there was no Google Docs, then it will be great news for Microsoft Office. Note that, in Google's absence, some other company would have grabbed the opportunity and become as popular and dominant as Google is now.